Before I became a stand-up comedian, because money, there was money in it, as you can see tonight, I was an actor. Basically, I had no job. Well, actually, I did get a job last night. It cost me $50 plus $20 tip I gave her. But, you know, I forgot there was a kid here. What, you know what I was talking about? Man, kids know more nowadays, right? Great.